I'm Dana Clark, and I'm with the Nordyne Technical Service Group. Here is your troubleshooting tip for the week. How many times have you shown up to a service call on a no heat for a gas furnace and discovered that the pressure switch won't close or that the pressure switch will open during the cycle for heat? A pressure switch problem is commonly misdiagnosed as a failed switch. Two key areas regarding the installation of the furnace need to be investigated first. The first area would be the construction and the length of the combustion air or flue piping. The second would be the condensate plumbing for the furnace. The length of run on the flue pipe could be too great given the BTU input of the furnace. The pipe diameter size for the combustion air or flue piping may need to be increased from 2 inches to 3 inches. Please remember that the installation tables give the technician a guideline to the maximum number of feet that can be installed. Let's use 90 feet as an example. 90 feet is determined using actual linear feet of pipe and the number of PVC fittings used in the construction of that pipe run. The buildup of condensate inside the furnace is the most common culprit for causing a pressure switch to open. Too often, a technician will unknowingly construct and install condensate piping that will have what we refer to as a double trap. Be sure that your flue and combustion air piping, as well as your condensate piping, is correct before attempting to replace a pressure switch. Thanks for tuning in. Come back next time for another troubleshooting tip.